Hello Jule, welcome to another vlog. So today I'm traveling with my pets to my hometown and to Nubra Valley. I'm from Nubra. So Losar is around and I'm going home to celebrate with my family like Pepper is, you know, a little scared. She doesn't like traveling. And Kiwi is quite a good girl. Where is she? Okay, see you then. Kid, those are Pepper. Pepper, kid, those are. Oh, that's a time since. So we stop at the South Pulu. Did that sort of thing? Hello, so we reached Khardong. This is the village where people usually stop for some tea, coffee or anything like Maggi. So this is the stop point and we have also stopped for some snacks. And Phoebe and Pepper, like, they have been doing fine and Yeah, a little fuzzy, but yeah, overall it's good till now. The journey is going so good. So we are almost reaching. Khardong is actually the first village when we travel to Nepal. Yeah, okay, see you then. Bye. Bye. So we have stopped at this little restaurant. We see some local people, but no tourists.
Is there a
We're done eating and let's check. Done with everything. Now we are going back. Traveling again. This way is towards the Diskit under Durtu, and this way is towards the Sejan Glacier. So my hometown is this way, and Shayok River. Zawa and Karma. So I'm home after I don't know a year or something, and from tomorrow it's the beginning of Losar, which is the Ladakhian New Year, and tomorrow is Galdan Namchot, and so I'm going to do a series on Losar, and it is going to be interesting one, and will be like telling you guys or showing the celebration of Loser in Ladakh. Yeah, that's it. So we'll see you in next vlog, and till then, bye bye, take care.